I'm disappointed in you. I didn't mean for this to happen. I believed you were a good boy. If you refuse, then I'll have to retrieve it myself. My son. You can become a real human. Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. I know you have gone astray, you troublesome little puppet. Is not for you, but for Carlo. No father wants you to resort to the lash, but there's no other way. If you can't find those memories, I'll make you into a real human myself. After I lost you, my life was full of nothing but regret. If only I had spent more time with you. How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more.
Were you going to destroy Carlo's heart?
Sorry.
It's so good to see you.